You've heard of Kenny the Ripper?
Long time.
The stories are all true. I lived with him back when I was a kid.
You got a name?
Levi.
I wasn't so heartless that I'd let the run die, but I wasn't about to step in as a parent either.
All that pain and misery and loneliness.
Kind of been easy. I'm living the people you love.
Never again.
My name is Zoe Hanji. I'm a section commander for the scouts. Let's be chums, huh?
I don't need anyone.
Yes, you do.
Take such pleasure from human suffering as you. You're both monsters.
You're okay with me cutting your limbs off at the joints, right?
Damn it! Are you insane?
Maybe.
Stay alive.
I mean you. That explosion just now. Are Hanji and the others all right? What happened to Hanji's group?
There's an order to these things. Perhaps it's a law of human nature. When one's time is over, another must take on the role that they used to play. Best of luck, Hanji.
I've chosen the scout's next leader. And it's you, Zoe Hanji.
Please, Hanji, don't leave us in the dark!
As a scout, you said your job was to explore and report your findings to us taxpayers. Are we to assume you no longer believe this?
So tell me, Hanji, is there anything you actually can do?
Why did you ever think that I could be commander? I lost everyone.
You're still trying to protect me.
That's what you and I do.
Even if Aaron wins, we'll be on the run for the rest of our lives.
And all I can do about it is run and hide until I'm caught.
Run and hide?
That doesn't exactly sound like living to me.
Yeah, that sounds like you. There's no way in the hell you're gonna be staying out of the action.
That's right. You know me far too well. Can't help myself.
Why don't you know when you're beat?
That's real simple. Defeat is the only thing the Scout Regiment has ever known.